When I was thinking of getting them a wedding present, I was speaking to Dad about it, and long story short, I went for a cutlery set, but without the knife and spoon. I thought he said it was the fork that counts.